Daniel Mattson, author of Why I Don't Call Myself Gay, joins us from Rome. Welcome back to the program, Daniel.
It's great being here with you, especially here in Rome.
What do you make of the Pope's alleged comments? The Vatican hasn't commented yet. And does this signal a change in the church's approach, in your view?
Yeah, it's hard to comment on these alleged comments because we really don't know what happened, and it's all secondhand information. All I know is the help that I've had from the church's constant teaching. We're standing here at St. Peter's Square, the rock that Christ built his church on, and for me, finding out the truth of who I am and the church saying to me, you're not a gay man, you're a beloved son of God. That is what has really brought me freedom and peace. And so I cling to that and have found freedom in that.
The mainstream media and groups like New Ways Ministry, which advocates for gay Catholics but is not faithful to church teaching, say the gay community is embracing this alleged comment. How do you reach out but also promote chastity and the church's teaching?
Well, I think first of all is being showing that we ourselves have found peace and freedom through following chastity. I think that's the key. That the sad thing is the media doesn't really have any interest in somebody like me who's actually embraced the church's teaching. All they really care about is somebody who wants to go against the church's teaching. I'm hoping this conversation can maybe bring some attention to the good work of the Courage Apostolate. And we are literally a sign of contradiction in the world that says chastity is the only place you're going to find peace, freedom, and fulfillment. And that's really why I'm here in Italy, to promote that idea.
Well, you've been in our Washington studio right here promoting your book, and now you are in Rome launching the Italian translation. So tell us what your message is to the international Catholic community for those who live with same-sex attraction.
Well, the answer that I have is what the church has, is your identity above all else is that you are a beloved son of God, loved by God the Father, and all that you have longed for, and especially what you're looking for in the gay community, is really seeking out the love of the Father. And the church is where you will find peace, freedom, and fulfillment. And I just wish that message could be promoted. And so I'm grateful for you having me on the air. And so there's an Italian version, there's going to be a Dutch version, a Polish version, and a German version of my book. Why I Don't Call Myself Gay is because I'm a beloved son of God. That's who I am.
Daniel Mattson, author, Why I Don't Call Myself Gay. Thank you for coming on the program.
Thanks for having me.